Simon Convey. There you are, how's it going? What are you going to do about the housing? The homeless? The homelessness?
We're going to build a lot more social houses for homeless.
And you've been quoting all these quotes, yeah, and statistics, and still nothing has been done. How many more people have to die in the streets before anything is done? Your housing minister Murphy is promising houses getting built left, right and centre, and they're not getting built at all. Why are you lying?
Well, we built over 2,000 last year. Social houses built for homeless people.
Yeah, when are you going to start building them?
Thank you.
Well, don't be trying against the people. Fine Gael, blue shirts, jail them all. Out.
I think you're going to be allowed to touch more, so you have another thing. Come on, pal.
You're so tarnished. Are you going to be the same as the last Fitzgerald of corruption tarnished it? Do you think we're going to pay over the excessive usage of water charges? You know that we're going to get thousands of people on the streets to boycott that.
Yeah,
and what about being corruption when it comes to Morris McCabe? Traitors you are, sellouts.